Rastafari. Adwa. The Battle of Adwa. 1st of March, 1896. One of the greatest military feats of modern times is the Battle of Adwa. When the Ethiopians defeated and demoralized a highly equipped, modern Italian army. In the late 19th century, England, France, Belgium, Portugal, and others were seizing African land. And Italy, yearning for a share, turned their attention towards Northeast Africa. Within Ethiopia, Ras Mangeska, Emperor Anas' son, and Emperor Menelik II were in dispute over kingship. The Italians were using aggression, diplomacy, and trickery to steal Ethiopian land. In 1889, a treaty was signed by Menelik and Italy, of which the Italians wrongly thought it gave them the right to rule Ethiopia. When Menelik made it quite clear that he would fight to the last man to defend Ethiopia's sovereignty and freedom, Italy tried to use a divide and rule policy, trying to rally Mengesca and other leaders against Menelik. Menelik summoned all the princes, races, chief and leaders to Burumuda. Part of his address goes as follows. Whatever our differences, we cannot allow our country, which has maintained freedom for 70 centuries, to be ruled by outsiders. You have seen what the white man has done to the rest of Africa. Do you, a proud fighting race, want to be enslaved like other inhabitants of this continent? Ethiopia has never been conquered and never shall be, as long as she maintains her unconquerable spirit. Ethiopia shall stretch forth her hands only unto Jah and shall smite her enemies. All pledge allegiance to Menelik and to defend the land and the three-year-old king, Rastafari. Ras Mangeska, Menelik's chief foe, asked to lead the charge, saying, I will drive out the Italians with the same bullets they gave me to kill you, my lord. Italy pledged $12 million towards the war and the campaign in the Northeast Africa. Their army was highly equipped and modern. Ethiopia, although more in number, had mainly spears and traditional weapons. They did have some rifles and cannons. From 1895 to 1896, it was tactical skill, courage, and the terrain that helped Ethiopia in many battles. Then, the decisive battle at Adwa, 1st of March, 1896. When Italy were defeated and demoralized by an army inferior in weaponry and equipment. This defeat marveled and shocked the Western world and was uplifting to the rest of Africa. So we honor the heroes of Adwa, Emperor Menelik II, Ras Makanon, father of his Imperial Majesty, Emperor Haile Selassie I, Ras Mikael, Ras Mangeska, Empress Taito, the warrior queen, who slayed many Italians on the battlefield. Hapti Georges, the minister of war. Ras Alula, the commander, whose tactics are still studied in the military academies around the world. Adwa, the Aldea battle. The battle that changed the course of history. The Lion of Judah has prevailed. Jah! Rastafari, Adwa. Defending the young king, defending the Ark of the Covenant, Adwa. Rastafari, Adwa.
I am not standing on the battlefield, yeah, fighting for the army. No people can come near it now. I and I, a soldier, I fight for the army. Enemy, I come right here now with this army. On the battlefield, spiritually, we are one. No stumbling blocks in my way. Take up my prophecy, I chant me, I chant. They never know me, live the full Ten Commandments. I give God praise and love Him every day, for that is the upward way. I give Jah the glory, na na na. But Jah is always by our side. They must sit things say I'm crazy, we crazy. Walk like a lip button and them tell we crazy. Good things say I and I not lazy. The spirit of Jah will survive. You brother and no love for humanity. What them a do now, what them a say? The road is long but we're standing strong. Take up my prophecy, I chant them. They never know we live the full 10 commandments. Give God praise and love him every day, for that is the upward way, man. In front of me, mankind trying to dishumanity, trying to find strength to let ourselves be free. Oh yeah, yeah. We need to look back into our history and remember the fight from captivity. They just can't make amends with no recompense. Oh no, no, no. No, but no, the day will come when all under the moon and sun will open up their eyes and mind and see that work has just begun. Ja, no, we never fail like yet. No, I never have to fret. Ja, never fail like yet. Oh no, Father, no, we never fail like yet. No, I never have to fret. Judge, I never fail like you. No. Battle getting hotter and we not give up the fight. Chant us the far right cause we know we see the light. Tell all the nations that seek and choose and right. Oh yeah. Before the fight's begun, you know it's truly won. The time will come when Jah will make the tables turn. Soon we all will learn, fire's gonna burn. Oh yes, I know the day will come when everyone under the sun open up their eyes and mind and see that Jah work has just begun. Jah, no, we never fail like yet. No, I never had to pray. Jah never fail like yet. No. Father, no, we never fail like yet. No, I never had to fret. Jah never fail like yet. No, we never fail like yet. Never fail like yet. No.
We see the rising sun.
Children run, come make me nice up the sea.